Okay, and welcome back to another Farming Simulator video. So after the last episode, we harvested all this field, and I don't think we can sell it all. Yes, we must have sold it all. So now what we need to do is pick up all the straw. Where's that? Okay. That's this. Okay. How much get there eventually? What's that got? 270 horsepower. So is that one? That one's enough. And that one 240. We could always just get 123, 34. While we're here, we'll see what 40,000 for the chicken coop. I think we'll go back and go back. Go in here and might see about, and it costs 5,000. I think we'll just lease it. Lease, yes, okay. No, go west. Click on that. Now let's go and pick it up from the store, and then we can pick up some of this straw and sell it. You probably should have checked about leasing or buying a baler as well, but anyway, we've done this now, so we can well, I suppose with the baler, then you've got to you've either got to buy a auto stacker and pick it all up. We'll do it the painful way with the front end loader. Yes, well, hopefully, I don't know how many loads we're going to get off just this field, but was it 35? So it was about halfway, I suppose. Signs always in the way. If I get all this right. Yeah, should do, get all this one. Pick up the little bits. Oh, I didn't notice before. Okay, let's go and sell. Wonder how much we're gonna get for one load. How much are we gonna get? 2,000. Back for some more. And we'll go again. probably nearly get the rest of this draw in here, I think. Bit of luck. Yes, I would say we got the rest of this in here. Now let's go and pick up a little bit more. Okay, let's pull. Now, assume it's this Hayloft is pull. Oh, maybe if it 5,000. So we'll just leave it. I didn't check to see what was the prices. 75. So it hasn't gone down any, I don't think. Oh, your car coming. Are you right? There's nothing coming the other way. You'll get about the same, 2,600, which pretty much covers the cost of leasing it. So, and that's only with the one, especially the one field. So 2,649, but I reckon in the 3 minutes, whoops, 3 minutes at that 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Game time, that is, of course, when it changes over the hour, the price could change. I have a feeling I'm not going to get another opportunity to sell a load at that same price, but we'll see what happens. Hopefully it doesn't change. If I can pick up that little bit. There we go. Hopefully I can pick this up on this field. Was it not 20? Then I might be able to place down a chicken. Goop chicken. I don't know. Yeah, chicken goop. We'll have some chicken. Well, if we can't sell it for a good price, whether we just dump it on the ground somewhere, or whether we do sell it, it depends how much it goes down, I suppose. Going to get one more row in, are we? No, we didn't get that one in. Now that the time's clicked over, what's the price now? $75. Yep, still $75. Well, we'll just keep picking the straw up and keep selling it. It should be about the same still, 2.6. Yep, 2.649. What we might do is, as the price hasn't changed, quickly go and seed field number 29, so they can start growing. Hopefully there should be enough. What do we want? We want chickens. Don't have any animals. I know I don't have any animals. Animals, where are we? Animals. Chickens, come on. Chickens. They eat wheat. Okay. So we got it on wheat. Unfold. Okay. You can do it. It's slow going up the hill. I thought there's something wrong, but it is a fairly steep hill. Probably easier to go along this way than going back up the hill again. I mean, I probably could lift it up and turn it off and run up the hill and then come back down again, but it should work just as good, even if I go up in here and then go up the hill. We see, actually, now that we've got a little bit of money after we do all the other stuff, see if this tractor can be upgraded. Turn it all off and run up the hill again. Just run up the hill, I think. A bit slower, but we're nearly done. Three more passes, or three more trips to go. Maybe a bit more than three around. Okay, we're done. Now while that's growing, we can go and pick up the straw in the other two fields. While we're doing that, or before we do that, I might go over here and change these tires, see if it makes a difference. And see if there's an upgrade. Okay, customize. Narrow tires, wide tires, plus weights, that'll do. Engine setup 40. Okay, so that's 270. We already are at the customize. Why does it cost money? Maybe because I hadn't done it before. Now that I've purchased them the once, I'll never have to purchase them again, in theory. That should be free to go from back to narrow and then back to wide. Well, that's what I'm hoping will happen. As I pick up all the straw, that is. Did I get all that bit? No. Missed a little bit there too. Okay, go up and that little bit up. Before I go, I'll save it in case something goes wrong. Okay, we're saved. Art landscaping. I don't want a landscaping. I just can't remember what it is to transfer. Painting. No, I'm gonna have to. Find out what it was. Black magic. Must have missed it.
black magic.
Yeah, X. Okay, so we want to... Okay. What's grass? Grass? I think that's grass, that one. You guys owe me money. Oh, it's chewing up the money, all right. There we go, that'll do. That cost me shit tons of money. But anyway. What was that, about 30 grand or something? Gee. $31,000, they were nearly full again. There we go, we're full. Let's go and sell. Coming through.